I've heard the tune before. It's a nice tune.
It's an old American tune, you know, called, well, it's called Rose Connolly. Or down, well, it's known as Rose Connolly. Down in the garden. Rose Connolly. Over there, they call it one of the way. I've heard people sing that all my life. It's 6'8".
Thank you.
I'll play them. Oh, damn. Let me get me a cue card.
I don't know. I'm not sure. I just know if I know the words to them. I don't know what the words to them. Frank used to play bagpipes lots of times. Friend of ours lives in the Hurricane in West Virginia. And he knew the words to them. But he'd say, oh, that's how
George is just now getting into singing some stuff, too.
Is he really?
Yeah.
With what? Playing what?
Well, you know, before he does the tune.
Before he plays it on the pipes?
Yeah.
Oh, that would be nice. Good. I haven't heard him do that.
So that's helping him out a whole lot. Do that. Hum it and then do it.
Yeah. You'd have to get the right key, wouldn't you? That's because I don't have a high voice. Can't pitch it in. And you were playing something. It's not one people play very much. Frank plays Kelly.
Now I'm done for that thing.
Well, I don't know. He plays Kelly for Blaine. I heard him play it for much
time. Yeah, he starts on the off. I hope you can hear, see and hear Old Mountain Texas. That's right, he'll be 10 hours all my life.
He's tomorrow, I think it is, with Frank in some workshop at noon tomorrow. The
It's Morgan. He's got a pair of overalls. Oh, that's big thing.
He sings. He's kind of a balladeer that comes to the south. Frank got a big kick out of him.
You know what's happened? That young fella that sat across from us, you know the young fella that sat across from us? He's working for Apple Film at Whitesburg.
No.
Yeah,
you mean last night? Mm-hmm. The one that said he'd traveled around all over the country and playing? Yeah, I know which one.
He said that ballad people had been to him in this. Got down all these hundreds of verses. He sang one last night. I bet there was 25 verses. They've copied all these verses down, and they haven't got one download of music. And they didn't even know what he was playing or how he was playing. That's the song.
Maybe they can figure it out if he was singing it.
Banjo person's got a whole new feeling in there to work.
But maybe they can figure it out.
Everyone's going up there for the Doc Watson's going to
arrive here pretty soon. Yeah. It's nearly 2, I think. Now.
Kind of always walking around
the booth.
Well, I haven't walked that much. I don't want to.
My legs
are good. There's a good one too. I'm in the Birchfield. He has to holler at him when they're going to change or something.
Yeah, I heard
that. While they're playing, he's
<heard
that.
laughs>
do it, you know, just scream at it.
There'll be the whole crowd around here.
old guitar picks in the world. Not Foster, you watch him.
Ready?
Yeah. Do a little country song here on the guitar, and then I'll get this banjo out. Try to make it entertaining as well as a workshop. Anybody got any questions about that? Questions about the fiddle tunes we just did. I played Whistling Rufus and he did St. Anne's Reel. Since you got banjos, you might as well ask questions about the guitar. Do we have a guitar picker in this crowd? Not a one, huh?
I'll see that? One guitar out there.
Well, for that guitar player, I'll elaborate on flat picking slightly. To learn to flat pick, if you're a beginner, you hold the curve of the index finger and lay the pick there, put your thumb down on it. And to increase the volume, you squeeze the pick tighter. And you play, and you learn to play up and down evenly as you go, and learn the notes, and then you speed it up to speed later. And you practice like the devil. That's convincing, isn't it, Jeff?
That's convincing.
I want to do one a little old country tune here for you in its entirety, lyrics and all. This is the country you can smell frost on sweet potato vines. This is where country music started. Shine up my shoes, go on down to the station, gonna lose my blues. Get me a ticket on a southbound train, I'm going home again. Gonna rise when the rooster crows, gonna rise when the rooster crows. I'm going back south where the sun shines hot, or down where the sugar cane grows. They say when Gabriel blows his horn, man, you can't pull back, Lord, you gotta go on. So you better get ready for the judgment day, cause you can't take money and buy your way. Gonna rise when the rooster crows, in the morning when the rooster crows. I'm going back south where the sun shines hot, or down where the sugar cane grows. Take it, son. Slippers that you hear so much about. Well, the war down here, hey, they soon wear out. Well, when I get up there, I'll try on the robe and try on the golden shoe. Gonna rise when the rooster crows, in the morning when the rooster crows. I'm going back south where the sun shines hot, or down where the sugar cane grows. I'm gonna take my honey right down to the ball, and we'll drink good cider all the fall. Where the ducks chew tobacco and the geese drink wine, the old hen cackles and the rooster keeps time. I'll rise when the rooster crows, in the morning when the rooster crows. I'm going back south where the sun shines hot, or down where the sugar cane grows. Well, now what would you do? Set in the corner with a hung down head. If I marry at all, it won't be for riches. I'll get me a fat gal, I can't wear a bitches. I'll rise when the rooster crows, in the morning when the rooster crows. Going back south where the sun shines hot, or down where the sugar cane grows.
Thank you.
Where'd Uncle Scott go? Well, I can lay the guitar on this case right here.
Want some help?
No. No, I get it. I just want him to hold his guitar, but I'll lay it on this case. Well, how many more has it got?
One more.
One more.
Jack, hang on to that just a second.
All right. Ain't heavy as that focus, man.
Yes, Scott.
Huh? That's pretty, isn't it?
That is pretty.
Still got your towel.
Let me tune with you. We'll play mole in the ground. Be quiet there. Are you gonna pick this?
No. I'm gonna watch.
Give me a third, son. Something about that tune right there in my style of frailing. I do not drop thumb. You might have thought I was doing it so quick you couldn't see it. But I don't drop thumb to get those notes are done with pull-off on the left hand, which is a heck of a lot easier than dropping your thumb. If you want to learn it that way, that's up to you. It ain't proper, but it sounds pretty. I don't hit anything. I don't hit any of the notes with my thumb unless I do this. Yeah, but that ain't frail. Watch the thumb. Hard to hear when you ain't plugged in. You ain't been used to it, anybody.
That's true. Where's my hang on?
Fretwork on that jack and do a little prayer. Anybody got any questions about that banjo tune I just played? Why, fire away, and if I can't answer it, I'll tell you.
What was the name of it?
I wish I was a mole in the ground. Touch your third string, Jack. Then pounded it flat.
This thing's moved all over too since I played it. It was off the top first. It's cooled off a lot.
I'll come up with you. When I learned to frail, my thumb just wouldn't behave right, and I never could drop thumb the way my dad did. So I finally began to learn to cheat and get the syncopated notes with pull-offs on the left hand and hammer on. Thank you. So that's the way I literally frail the banjo. And I really don't drop thumb, son. It may have looked like I did, but I don't. The only thing I hit with it when I frail is the fifth string. And now, Etta, you play us something.
Well, I don't consider myself at all a banjo player. I'm just beginning to play,
You brought your guitar, didn't you?
I brought the guitar.
Well, you go right ahead and pick some good.
Well,
anything you want to pick, anything you want to pick, you just jump right in there and pick something. Me and Jack both have guitars, and this is a banjo workshop, but we don't care. Yeah.
When you accompany a modal piece, when you're playing guitar, do you just play a minor in that same key?
If I'm playing guitar?
Yeah.
Sometimes, most of the time I play a minor, yeah. Sometimes I'll find a modal chord that fits in certain areas of a tune. But usually, when I played with Clarence Ashley, I played in minor on the guitar. Sounding box you've got there.
Well, it needs the amplifier to really bring it out, but I didn't bring it.
they probably wouldn't have let us use them.
That's
here.
Right.
No, how. I got a pickup on my banjo at home, too.
Have you really? Yes, well, this is an old song, Going Down the Road Feeling Bad. Now, are you going to help me out?
I'll have to tune with you if I do. I'll let you tune and I'll capo if I need to. I got it. How can I turn so I can get her away?
Oh,
why don't you just scoot over
that's
this
fine.
Way?
About that.
Mm-hmm.
Might need that much up there. Give me a third string. Do it. hear you go through a turnaround or two of that. I forgot what you did to it on the record. Get that pretty part again.
Right here's another chord goes in it.
Tell me there was one guitar player in the crowd a minute ago.
One that ain't tuned up to him.
No, I was gonna ask him if he had any questions of her. If he had any questions about the guitar. I wish I could remember. It's been a long time since I listened to your record.
Sure
has. It has. I wish I could remember what all was on it so I could. How long have you been playing? Did you bring a banjo?
I brought one, but I'll have to try to play the banjo. I love it, but I just haven't put in much time.
You'd rather play guitar?
I'd rather, but I love it.